LaMakina Deportiva. I'm here with Todd Frazier. Todd, welcome to LaMakina Deportiva.
Hi, how are you? Thank you.
Hey, what does mean this special week because you play with the Little League?
Oh, it was awesome. It was great. Even to be back there, I think I asked more questions than the kids did. It was a lot of fun, and it's something that I'll never forget. That one day was a lot of fun.
Who you met yesterday, the kids was playing the Little League?
Yeah, it was cool. They were awesome. I think the Spain team was here yesterday, and they're really, really nice kids, and they want to learn, and that's what I wanted to do when I was 12 too as well.
When you saw the kid, what remind you?
Oh man, I mean the one kid was about 6'3", about my height. I just felt like these kids have so much more power now, and all they do is just want to, you know, have fun and play the game of baseball.
So right now Japan and Korea is the play. Yeah. Who are you cheering?
Oh man, I think South Korea is gonna win, but you never know with Japan because they're always sneaky.
Who are you special?
For me, oh man, I like the Hawaiian team, so we'll see how they do.
So what name you use in this special event this whole weekend?
Yeah, it's great. I'm dedicating it to my family. You know, I put on my sleeve. I'm thankful for my family, and for me, my nickname's the Todd Father, so I went with a little mobster kind of look with Tony Soprano and Don Corleone of The Godfather.
All right, Todd. It's all the fans to show you. Just say hello to all the fans to continue to support you.
Thank you for the support, fans. I love you. Mets love you. Let's keep on going.
This is Todd Frazier for LaMakinaDeportiva. We go to commercial. We'll be back.
All right, man.
Thank you. So you